eventually, after doing that over time and time, became a basketball All-American. I was a high school All-American. I got a chance to play in the McDonald's All-American. Anybody ever heard of that? Basketball All-American. Now they have girls in the McDonald's All-American game. But what they do is they pick the best players in high school. There's 20 of us. And they get the chance to play on national television. It's a great accomplishment to make it. I really felt like I was pretty good after I played that game. But it didn't happen overnight. It happened because you showed up and worked on your game. Now, I don't know.